2020 Army-Navy football game. The Corps of Cadets from the United States Military Academy are beginning their traditional march on, representing their show of force in support of the Army football team. Entering the stadium is the United States Military Academy Band under the command of Lieutenant Colonel Todd Addison with the drum major, Sergeant Major Glenn West. The marches that will be played as the cadets march onto the field are the official West Point March, American Exultant, Tropic Lightning, March Grandioso, and Washington Post. Leading the four regiments of the United States Corps of Cadets onto the field is the Brigade Commander, Cadet First Captain Riley McInnes from Punchy, Pennsylvania. First staff consists of the Brigade Deputy Commander, Cadet Captain Tyrese Bender from San Antonio, Texas. The Brigade Executive Officer, Cadet Captain Isabel Infola from Columbus, Georgia. The Brigade Adjutant, Cadet Captain Emma Lawson from Monroe, Michigan. The Brigade Public Affairs Officer, Cadet Captain Angela Churchill from Tallahassee, Florida. The Brigade Operations Officer, Cadet Captain Christopher Flock from Vernon, New Jersey. The Brigade Logistics Officer, Cadet Captain Katarina Christensen from Carver, Minnesota. The Brigade Communications Officer, Cadet Captain Scott Donnellan from Emmett, Michigan. And the Brigade Command Sergeant Major, Cadet Command Sergeant Major Reuben Jones from Durham, North Carolina. Since the days of the American Revolution, flag bearers have been an important element in ceremonies. Leading today's formation and bearing the national colors is the United States Corps of Cadets Color Guard, led by Cadet Color Captain Joseph Cotton, Phoenix, Arizona.
Virginia. Company H is commanded by Cadet Captain Colin Keogh from West Captain Joseph Girardi from Clovis, California. The First Sergeant is Cadet First Sergeant Jeffrey Ross from Syracuse, New York. The Second Regiment is commanded by Cadet Captain James Hunter from Syracuse, New York. The Regimental Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Bruce Still from Blue Beach, California. The First Battalion is commanded by Cadet Captain Robert Smith from Athens, Alabama. The Battalion Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major George Pavlakis from Hartford, Connecticut. Company A is commanded by Cadet Captain Sophia Hine from West Lafayette, Indiana. The First Sergeant is Cadet First Sergeant Tyler Razovich from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. Company B is commanded by Cadet Captain Scott Moore from Clarksville, Tennessee. The First Sergeant is Cadet First Sergeant Josiah Spain from West Point, New York. Company C is commanded by Cadet Captain Bo Cooley from Southfield, Michigan. The First Sergeant is Cadet First Sergeant Austin Packer from Huntsville, Alabama. The 2nd Battalion is commanded by Cadet Captain Christopher Bang from Chandler, North Carolina. The Battalion Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Nicole Moss from Kansas City, Missouri. Company D is commanded by Cadet Captain Madison Tay from Cornwall-on-Hudson, New York. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Garrett Brown from Spokane, Washington.
From Ben Wheeler, Texas. The Regimental Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Caleb Coyne from Bass, North Carolina. The 1st Battalion is commanded by Cadet Captain Dan Muncaster from Crest Hill, Illinois. The Battalion Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Sweden Gannon from Illinois. Company A is commanded by Cadet Captain Evan Harris from Houston, Texas. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Talia Rivera Rivera. Company B is commanded by Cadet Captain Emma Brecker from Farmington, Minnesota. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Zori Flowers from Chicago, Illinois. Company C is commanded by Cadet Captain Katyvan Anthony from Hopkinsville, Kentucky. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Isaac Anthony from Fayetteville, Arkansas. The 2nd Battalion is commanded by Cadet Captain Daniel Rush from Parma, Ohio. The Battalion Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Catherine King from Murfreesboro, Greensboro, Tennessee. Company D is commanded by Cadet Captain Pierce Carey from Richmond, Virginia. The First Sergeant is Cadet First Sergeant Ainsley Burrow from Albuquerque, New Mexico. Company E is commanded by Cadet Captain Lexi West from West Point, New York. The First Sergeant is Cadet First Sergeant Reed Bauer from Pottstown, Pennsylvania. Company F is commanded by Cadet Captain Eric Vick from Stillwater, Minnesota. The First Sergeant is Cadet First Sergeant Andrew Dunn from Omaha, Nebraska. The 3rd Battalion is commanded by Cadet Captain George Moore from Birmingham, Alabama. The Battalion Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Thomas Hanlon from Seattle, Washington. Company G is commanded by Cadet Captain Bryce Mott from Houston, Texas. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Lane Erickson from Eau Claire, Wisconsin. Company H is commanded by Cadet Captain Tony Boylan from West Point, New York. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Brody Lowe from Hyde Park, Utah. Company I is commanded by Cadet Captain Christian Woodcock from Sammamish, Washington. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Michael Jones from Middletown, New York. The 4th Regiment is commanded by Cadet Captain Mark Jascott from Burke, Virginia. The Regimental Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Gregory Coleman from Hohokus, New Jersey. The 1st Battalion is commanded by Cadet Captain Hudson Kay from Goshen, Indiana. The Battalion Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Evan Shoemaker from Phoenix, Arizona. Company A is commanded by Cadet Captain Trevor Hallett from La Mirada, California. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Daniel Walton from Perrysburg, Ohio. Company B is commanded by Cadet Captain Walter Wecker from Redding, California. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Leah Cobb from El Paso, Texas. Company C is commanded by Cadet Captain Ivan Figueroa Checo from Tucson, Arizona. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Mitchell Gilley from Cleveland, Ohio. The 2nd Battalion is commanded by Cadet Captain Nathaniel Rodriguez from El Paso, Texas. The Battalion Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Colin Hong from Richmond, Virginia. Company D is commanded by Cadet Captain Justice McKenna from Bristow, Virginia. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Bianca Greer from Castro Valley, California. Company E is commanded by Cadet Captain Benjamin Snyder from Indianapolis, Indiana. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Mitchell Cook from Omaha, Nebraska. Company F is commanded by Cadet Captain Chris Lajeunesse from Montpelier, Vermont. The 1st Sergeant is Cadet 1st Sergeant Minky Sayer from Boston, Massachusetts. Battalion is commanded by Cadet Captain Jack Coniston from Alachua, Florida. The Battalion Command Sergeant Major is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Dylan Leach from Jessup, Georgia. Company G is commanded by Cadet Captain Jack Coyle from Springfield, Virginia. The First Sergeant is Cadet First Sergeant Eleanor Drexler from Bettendorf, Iowa. Company H is commanded by Cadet Captain Christian Falk from Buffalo, New York. The First Sergeant is Cadet First Sergeant Richard Russell from Fort Huron, Michigan. Company I is commanded by Cadet Captain Blake Watson from Clover, South Carolina. The First Sergeant is Cadet First Sergeant Kaylee Conrad from Reno, Nevada. Ladies and gentlemen, the United States Corps of Cadets. Ladies and gentlemen, standing before you are the cadets of the United States Military Academy. Every one of them has chosen to answer the call to duty with their salute. They recognize and honor your show of support. These cadets today will lead America's sons and daughters tomorrow in the defense of our great nation. Ladies and gentlemen, please join the Corps of Cadets as they cheer on the Army team to victory with the Rocket. Thank you.
Michie Stadium. Thank you. Thank you.